you, Jake. We are Animal Kingdom again. We are aiming for some shows today. We want to see Nemo, Lion King. We wanted to ride Everest, but Jack's had a notification on his phone from Disney Experience. It said, we're very sorry, but Everest isn't working today, which is really sad. But we're in. Let's go. Where's Holly?
I didn't quite get my finger on it.
There she is. And she's in. Let's go. Right, which way to Nemo? Is it Discovery Island?
To the right.
Is he here? The anteater. Where? Oh, he's down there. He's sleeping. Oh, he's found the one sunny spot. He's like, I'm in it. He's there, look. Isn't he so cute? He's wiggled into a little ball. So we've made it to the start, to the entrance to Lion King. I can't see a queue yet. Well, I can actually see a queue. So the first show is at 10. Whether or not we'll get in it is a second story. We made it inside. I think we've made it inside.
Yeah, I think
we maybe. We might be making the 10 o'clock show.
I was 4 to, so we've got loads of time.
Yeah, no, but are we joining the queue for the next one, or are we going into this one? Place your bets. Never actually been in here. There's the doors! We're going inside! Oh my goodness. How have we managed this? We're back! Oh, we're all the way up there, but we're back. Where? At least it's team sitting.
Greetings, everyone. Habari. Welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the Festival of the Lion King.
Thank you.
maestro, if you please. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Solo! Hakuna Matata! Ah! What's going on here? What are you doing? Well, this stinks!
Sorry!
No, not you, Pumba! They're ruining my big number!
But they're so cute!
Cute? Look at them! They're picking bugs off each other!
Poor turds!
I wrecked from a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder! Let's hear it for... the Tumbling Monkeys!
tailbone bent, and this sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you.
Thank you.
I miss Timon and Rafiki again. and Pluto was on that one all the way over there. Oh no, it was Goofy.
Well, it's the same one we saw the other day then.
Yeah, here comes the band. They're just about to go under the bridge. There they go, they're under the bridge. Where is it?
We are the Discovery Island Drummers! Welcome to the world's most magical celebration!
Festival of the Lion King, and we've just headed into Island Mercantile for a little bit of shopping, having a look at it. We've got about half an hour until Finding Nemo, which is the new show, which is exciting. So we're slowly making our way there through the shops. Look at this. Boop. That's cute. They've got lots of Turning Red merch. I've yet to actually see it. Some dress up there, teddy bears, some of the characters as plushies. I don't know what those are. Oh, magnets. Why is the board so big for the magnets? You okay?
Lion King spirit jersey.
Where? He's gone. Can't see him. Over there. How can we not see him? He's dressed in bright pink. Yes. Oh.
Like that.
You like that?
I love that.
You like that? Turn it around.
Hurt him.
Hakuna Matata.
Let me try it on.
Oh, what's happened to his teeth?
You hurt him.
Did somebody punch him in the face?
No, it's Dracula. He's in his Halloween costume.
I think that maybe is too big, yeah. One size less. Oh, that is so cute. What does it say on it?
Wild about adventure.
Oh, nice. It's funny because it's totally not true. You do not like adventuring. You like it to be planned. I like this one as well. This is nice. Does it say something or? Oh yeah, it says Disney's Animal Kingdom. What does it have on the back? Got a pocket there at the front. Nothing on the back. This is nice. This is quite thin as well. Which is this one. This is $44.99. Oh. I like that one. This is cool as well. I'm a fan of that. Kind of difficult to read the Hakuna Matata bit because of the text in there, but this one's going to be $34.99.
It's like a crop jumper.
I'm not a fan of that at all. that's going to be $49.99. Yeah, it's a crop jumper, really thin. Yeah, I'm not a fan of Simba's face all over me like that.